All right, this is Vitaly Kirichenko, joined by Amber Parker after today's volleyball game. Amber, you had 17 kills and 8 digs. How did it feel out there today?
It felt good. It was a big team effort this game to like push through after yesterday's big match. So it felt really good. Our team was all in it together.
Now, how do you move forward after today's game to your big road trip coming up?
We come back on practice on Monday, and we just work really hard throughout the week and just prepare, like sleep and drink lots of water and just mentally focus, because it's a big game.
All right, thank you. You have a great one.